All the characters I play on TV are very much big parts of who I am in just different ways. Like Kevin Levin on Ben 10 is kind of my darker, more dark, humorous side. Iron Fist in the Marvel Universe is, you know, my Zen Namaste side. Beast Boy is just kind of like the biggest part of who I am, which is all about the animals, all about the peace, the love, and the animals. That's just how I roll.